Slovak alphabet explained. How's the English letter E pronounced in Slovak? The letter E in Slovak is always pronounced as E, as in the word excellent, excellentný, or in the word an editor, editor. The letter E in Slovak never sounds like E. However, for example, the English adopted word email is not email, it sounds the same as in English. Similarly to other vowels, the letter E has a long variant, long E, as in the word exterior, exterior, or the word extreme, extreme. There are just a few words starting with long E. Era, eterický, etos. Mostly long E is at the end of adjectives like small, genuine, good, malé, pravé, dobré. In Slovak, the vowels E and I mark the soft form of the consonants D, T, N, L, D, T, N, L. So the letter D, T, N, L sounds softly. Dě, tě, ně, le. Dí, tí, ní, lí. And hard. Dí, tí, ní, lí. With the softening rules, it may be a bit complicated. For example, the letter L is normally pronounced hardly, despite the softening rule. Električka. Ale. Lebo. In modern Slovak, the softly sounding L is less common. Električka, ale, lebo. Both variants, hard and soft pronunciation of the letter L, are grammatically correct. Also, the softening rule does not apply to many words of foreign origin adopted into Slovak. For example, legenda, legálny, lepok, level, leukoplast, leu. In all of these words, it's not soft le, legenda, legálny, lepok, level,